Everybody, welcome back to Fallout New Vegas, Lonesome Road. Last we left off, we really didn't get very far since Ulysses told us to do stuff. Something about finding a triggering for the warheads. Although what we're supposed to do with it afterwards, I don't know. Not exactly inclined to set off a nuke while I'm still in the area. I'm old-fashioned that way. The rocket's red glare and bursting in air. Ain't touching that shit, cause it's probably very heavy. Found the laser detonator Ulysses spoke of. A piece of pre-war tech that can detonate the nuclear warheads scattered around the lonesome. You can use either open or mat in your pass, kill your enemies far, or even discover secret loot. Just point at the warhead and hold down the trigger and watch the explosion. If what Ulysses said is true, you'll need this to advance, which means there must be a warhead blocking the way forward. You'll need to find the correct warhead and detonate it. This sounds incredibly stupid.
Time to fight.
Take two, they're small.
This will keep you on your feet. Injecting stim pack.
Dealt with. Meh.
Are we being watched?
I'd imagine so, voice. I know, boy. You're a good boy, and I love your adorable little brain. But, could use it with some repairs. I feel like he's trying to trick me into doing something. He wants me to detonate these things for a reason. Other than simply wanting to progress. He's purposely put these things in my way in order to do this. Got a goal, just can't imagine what it is. And judging from his less than sane behavior, probably not going to be good for my health. Anyone's health, really. Probably not even his own. Everyone is gone. All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray.
You're my best friend forever.
I went for a walk on a winter's day. That's all I really know of this song, because I remember from the movie Congo. Lister. Yeesh. You must be Blister. Or what's left of Blister. Well, Blister, my boy, it's been a scream. For you, mostly. Anything up here? Some things, yes. Perhaps I should have been more specific in what I was asking. Anything useful up here? Hot. Collapsed overpass tunnel.
You're my best friend forever.
Love you too, stealth suit. Now stop talking or I will be forced to take you off. Welcome to the Enclave.
I'm starting to have serious misgivings about leadership around here. At least I've got you to talk to, hi, Eddie.
Can't believe they'd have approved that. I've met enough robots to know they're more than just machines. Oh, come on, give me a hug. And he's really protective of his iBots, huh? Must have tried to change things. He didn't seem like the type to let that slide. Sounds more like a father than an inventor in these logs. You got a lot of ground to cover, my friend. What the hell was that? Well, that wasn't exactly a reassuring sound. What was that? At 0600 hours, Bravo team will conduct sweep and clear operations in advance of the main force. Excuse me. Early intelligence suggests the tunnels are only sparsely populated by small subterranean semi-humanoids, which are easily cowed by bright light and loud noises. Bravo team has been issued flashbang grenades for this purpose and is expected to meet minimal resistance. Deathclaw? I would like to eat the MRE, please. Me too, Eddie.
Was that all?
These don't seem so bad. suggesting they killed a Deathclaw?
This one looks pretty tough. Injecting stim pack.
Please do.
This puppies on your feet.
Okay, now I can understand why they took out a Deathclaw. This is going to be a problem.
I don't believe it.
Perhaps stealth. Will work better in this instance. Just a perhaps. A could be. Agreed. Fresh bangle.
Fighting over.
Gotta get the hell out of here.
Injecting Stimpak.
Just injecting stim packs one after another into my corpse. Live, damn you, live!
We actually went to Colonel Autumn and got approval for her damn efficiency guidelines.
Make sure we never had to do that again. And we'll call it a video here. I am the Blues 32. This is Fallout New Vegas. TTFN. Ta-ta for now.